Good news to report tonight. Smith, along with 18 of the counties in our area, set to lighten restrictions on capacity of restaurants and businesses. Now, this comes after hospital rates have remained below the 15% mark for more than 7 straight days now. Before this decrease, East Texas has seen more than 30 consecutive days of increasing COVID patients with local hospital beds. And although less restrictions have kicked in, local authorities still say, don't let your guard down just yet.